My name is Fanto, and I'm the project manager for Civic X Financial Literacy for Women. Last year, I was opportune to be part of a training organized by GIZ, tended towards developing financial literacy knowledge among young professionals. Around the world, women lag behind men in financial literacy, and this disparity has far-reaching implications, especially in rural communities. Therefore, financial literacy is crucial to help women save enough to provide adequate income in retirement. Civic X Financial Literacy is an initiative of Civic Foundation for Innovation, which seeks to empower rural women with the knowledge of financial literacy to enable these women to make financially responsible decisions that are integral to their everyday lives and to help bridge the economic gap between men and women. In collaboration with Rich Oak Life Initiative, we've been able to train women in Kabusa Village. After our set of training, a free interest loan of 1 million is disbursed to this group of women to help them scale their businesses and to help them exercise the knowledge they've gained from our financial literacy training. Rich Oak Life Initiative is responsible for managing the repayment of this loan. After the repayment of the loan, we also engage other women who will be interested in our training, and we also give them this loan in hopes that we'll be able to take this training to other parts of Nigeria to empower rural women.
My name is Mary Jacob. I make snacks like meat pie, egg roll, and other ones, beach decoration.
My name is Happiness Moses. I'm a businesswoman. I say full stop. I say things like rice, beans, garri.
I'm happy that I went for the training and it helped me. Before now, I would just buy things the way the money is. But now I know that I have to plan for what I have, not for just go to market and start buying.
I learned how to save money for the training that I trained. The 200 I used to put every day give me 6,000 naira at the end of the month. And I put 100 naira at home. That 100 naira give me 3,000 naira. That is 9,000 naira a month.
I save money for those important things, like especially school fees is most important. Clothes for Ashebis, those ones I want, so they are not necessarily important.
I use the loan that they was given to us to my business. I have only my fridge inside and my crates. But now this table is outside. The very week that I collect this loan, that is the day that this table is outside. I make it and those things are outside.
I took the loan to expand my shop. It was at home before, but now I have shop by the road.
I'm thanking them for the good thing that they have done in me personally, in my life and my family. Because what I'm doing here, I'm achieving it with my family. And I'm begging for them to go ahead and do for others to make them happy as they make my life be happy today.
They should continue impacting women.
Today I'm very busy. In my shop, I'm a businesswoman, very busy with my family. As you can see now, I'm busy with my granddaughter. How busy is? I'm very busy because of the money that you people give us. So I'm very happy with you people. God will reward you more than like this in Jesus' name. Thank you. You're welcome in my shop.